In Ottawa, the two leaders signed a number of trade deals, including an agreement to sell more than 3,000 tons of Saskatchewan uranium to India. Modi will travel to Vancouver.